Mendel published his work in 1965 in the publication. The title is Experiments on Plant Hybrids. He published his complete work, hybridization work, monohybrid grass, dihybrid grass, and Mendel principles. That are principles, those are principles of inheritance. So they are published in Experiments on Plant Hybrids in the year 1965. But his assumptions not accepted, not recognized till 1900. Why his assumptions are not accepted? What are the reasons for it? So the first reason is no proper publication as well as communication. No proper publication and communication. So this is the major drawback for publicity of his principles. And next is, he considered the factors, they are the discrete factors. He considered the gene as discrete factors. And in second principle, he told that the gametes do not blend. It means the genes, the alleles do not segregate, do not blend, even though they are retained together in the long duration. They do not blend or mix. So that is indigested by the scientists.